William McCormick, MP. William McCormick, 1801, 12 June 1878, was an Irish conservative politician. McCormick was elected as Member of Parliament MP for Londonderry City at a by-election in 1860, but stood down at the next general election in 1865.